Coin toss is up. Holyoke will receive. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the home opener of your Central High Golden Eagles. Let's play some football. Kick. Holyoke returns to their own 30-yard line. Justin Brown meets the Holyoke runner. Loss of yards for the Knights. Central Swarms, number 15, Quinn Colley. Little loss of yards. That'll bring up third and 20 for the Purple Knights.
Minus something, it'll be like 194. 22.
Colley lets it fly, incomplete. That'll bring up fourth and long.
Yeah.
on the Holyoke 30-yard line, first and 10. Number 20, putting it up on the board. Marcus Crawford with the run and kick. 26-yard touchdown. Central High, up 7. Kickoff out of bounds. That'll push the Purple Knights. After the penalty, they will have Central re-kick. This break in action, I want to remind you of our snack bar. We've got plenty of good stuff down there. You can smell the hammers and hot dogs cooking. Head on down there, it's dinner time. I know I'm hungry. Head on down, sodas, chips. Support your booster club. Go have a snack. Joel Cabrera to the 33-yard line, first and 10. Incomplete, intended for Cabrera from Cali. Second down.
It was wet. I had it go, but I couldn't see it.
pass intended for 84. Scott Leary incomplete. Third down. Complete pass over the middle. Bring it up 4th and 10. That 46-yard line, Central offense on the field. To Boston. First down and more for the Golden Eagles. Number 7, Andre Ellison in for the touchdown. There's a flag on the play. That'll be a hold against Central. That touchdown will be called back. Pushing back 10 yards, first down. Just incomplete. 10 for number 8, Joseph Griffin. Just off the fingertips from Watson. Second down. Conduct against Central, that'll push him back 15. Enough for the first down. Watson will get the 19-yard line. Timeout taken on the field. Timeout, Holyoke. His sister up and good. Learned it from big sister. Puts another one on the board. 14. First and 10. Jackson combined for the sack. Big loss on the play. Second down. Jackson with the tackle. Third and long for Holyoke. Number 38, William DeMullen, able to get back to the 18-yard line. That'll bring up fourth and long. Down to the 23-yard line on the punt return. Tyson Thornton also finished his homework for Mrs. Reed's class today. Congratulations, Tyson. And trying to make something after the missed snap. Gain of about 3. That'll bring up 3rd and 7. Dances his way down to the first. Check that, the 2 yard line, first down Eagles. Crawford in with the score, touchdown Eagles. Returns near the 26-yard line. Is tipped and intercepted. Number 9, Terry Lockett with the paws on the ball. Goal, Eagles. Central. From the 15. Pass incomplete. Intended for Gabriel. Second and goal. Intended for Justin Gabriel, just above his head. Incomplete, third and goal. Incomplete, flags all over the field. Holds against Central. That'll push him back 10. Replay third down. Holyoke opts to decline. That'll bring up fourth and goal. Complete touchdown to number 7, Andre Ellison. There's a flag on the play, personal foul against Holyoke. We'll be assessed on the kickoff. Crawford just wide right. After the touchdown pass, 27-0. touchback. Holyoke to take over. Jackson with a hit, run by number 38, Dumoulin. Short gain on the play, second and nine. Incomplete over the middle. Finds the 38-yard line. Central offense taking the field. efforts cannot be stopped. Flag on the play. Push him back to the 30-yard line. Central, pushing them back 25. Central into their own territory for the first time tonight. Pass complete across the middle of number 80, Kevin Key. Give them what they need and more. Inside the 10-yard line, first and goal. Boston, after the touchdown run, your score, Central High 34, Holyoke 0.
Come on.
the keeper. Nice gain from the quarterback. Nine-yard gain, that'll bring up second and one. With a stop. Loss of yards on the play. That'll bring up third and six. That's the end of the first quarter. Your score is 34-0. I don't know about you, but I'm hungry. Students, if you're here with your parents, look over at them, thank them for taking the game. Ask them for a couple bucks. Go support your booster club. Go get some food. Complete to number 13, Aiden Considine. Brought down hard by number 16, Dante Bolden. First down, Holyoke. The quarterback pressure, incomplete pass. Second and 10.
I'm just
pass complete to Cabrera. Flag on the play, roughing the passer. Penalty, Holyoke inside the 20-yard line, first and 10. Number 24, Corey Jackson with the fumble recovery. Eagles ball. And good, Boston with the huge shake and bake. Touchdown, Eagles. Thank you. and 10. And Thornton with the return. Flag on the play. Penalty goes against Holyoke. Thornton with a 15-yard return. Thank you. left, no good. After the touchdown pass, your score, Central High 47. Holyoke 0. Carrion Daniels with the run, just shy of the goal line. That'll bring up first and goal. Touchdown run, your score 53-0.
Oh! complete to number five, Lucas Masonette. Flag on the play. The flag will be against Holyoke. We'll set them back. First down for the Knights, first and 15. With a run, no gain on the play, second and 15. Pass complete to Prince Diaz. Makes some yardage on the play, however, there is a flag down. Personal foul against Central, roughing the passer. That'll move him down. Knights will start at the 32, first and 10. Passing complete, intended for Jacob Swinehart. We'll bring up second and 10 for the Knights. Is complete to number five, Masonette. He will get a gain of five, bringing up third and five for the Knights. Incomplete for the Knights, brings up fourth and five. Isaac Boston glides down to the end zone. 6-0 for the Eagles. Goes down, and there is a flag on the play. Sportsmanlike conduct, and they will assess it during the kickoff. And the Eagles will kick off from the 25. Central, and it was Mahoney Miller for the kick. Central return by Moses Akindo brings it to the 50. The Knights will take over. Keeper by Quinn Colley. No gain, second and 10.
Thank you.
pass complete to Cabrera, brings up the first down for the Knights, and they will take over on the 39. For the Eagles, number 56, Chris Cromartie will take down for the Knights, 2nd and 15. Grab some yardage. However, that will be the end of the first half, ladies and gentlemen, and out of Mr. Reed.
All right, thank you, Cyril. That's the end of the first half. Head on down. We got plenty of snacks, food. You see that smoke coming? Go get yourself some hot food. It's a cold night. Go enjoy that. Second half of football, Holyoke to kick. Isaac Boston with the return, touchdown Eagles. Karen Daniels with the run. Big gain. Gets to the 40-yard line. The Holyoke 40-yard line. Grab your central gear, magnets, t-shirts, and hand warmers right in front of the Booster Club snack bar. Once again, students, we want to remind you, you don't want to be in that parking lot at 10:30. Call for your rides now. Second half will be running clock. Call for your rides. Big shout out to the alumni tent. How you guys doing over there? Alumni tent. Number 11, Shamal Collins. Second and three for the Eagles. Flag on the play. Yeah. net with the run. That'll bring up second and five for Central. Steps up, loss of downs for the Eagles. Central inside the 10, flag on the play. Once again, students, make sure you have your ride set up. You are 12 minutes away from this game being over. Make sure you call now for your rides. The parking lot is a lonely place. There's still some food, warm food down there. If you are going to be in the parking lot, get a hamburger. Fourth quarter to begin. Running clock, 12 minutes. Thank you. Welcome, students. Make sure your rides are secure. 8 minutes remaining in the game. It is running clock. You do not want to be stuck here on this cold night. Make sure your rides are set up. Recovery. Central ball. Thank you. 5. That'll be second and 15. Check that. Second and 10 for Holyoke. Make sure your rides are secured. 2.5 to go in the game. Incomplete. That'll bring up third and 13. Next home game against Longmeadow. Once again, thanks to the band, thanks to the cheerleaders.